The Jewish holiday of Passover began at sundown this evening. The celebration that traditionally includes a reunion of extended family and friends during a Seder meal had to change shape this year. Alexandra Hoff has more on the commitment to adapt.
Of course, the crowded Seder meals could not happen this year, but with creativity, the celebration persisted.
They just open up the box and you have everything you need for a Seder.
Yossi Kaplan is the rabbi at Shabbat Lubavitch of Chester County. He has been busy dropping off Seder meal kits to individuals who have been safely self-isolating.
Most of us are used to getting together with family.
Of course, sitting down for a Seder meal to signify the start of Passover with anyone outside of the immediate household is not acceptable this year.
Please celebrate from a distance. Use the internet, use the telephone, whatever you have at your disposal, but please just stay with your household contacts.
Earlier in the day, Jaime's Deli on the main line enforced social distancing within their store. Passover is typically very busy for them. This year, they offer traditional meal items, but for pickup only.
I think a lot of people are having that intimate experience that they weren't expecting to have.
Rabbi Kaplan says there are plenty of lessons to be found this year and themes such as plagues that have felt even more relevant.
It's sad, but we're resilient people.
A Seder tradition he encouraged to stay the same this year, dressing up for the occasion.
Take out that pressure, put on your regular suit and tie and put on your nice dress, sit down at a Seder and make it real, even if you're alone, and just like you'd be going out and having it with 30, 40 other people.
Now, Rabbi Kaplan is from New York, and he does say that he has lost friends to the coronavirus. At the same time, he says he feels lucky and that his parents are currently recovering from it. Alexandria Hopp, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.